The Atlanta Hawks hosting the Miami Heat without Dwayne Wade, and the Heat having only 9 players available. Luol Deng with a facial slam in the second quarter. And Dennis Schroeder tying his shoe on the inbounds pass here. He's not ready, but Josh Richardson is. He'd get the steal and finish with the slam, putting Miami up 31-27. Then in the final seconds of the half, Dennis Schroeder to Mike Scott, who gets the 3 to fall as Atlanta fights back to get back into this thing and tie things up at 52 apiece at the half. Josh McRoberts playing well late. He knock it down from 3, putting Miami up by 6, but Atlanta not going away. Jeff T trying to get it inside, but it gets back to him. He knocked down the 3 for the tie at 98. But too much Miami, despite the short staff. Goran Dragic driving in for the layup plus the foul here in the fourth quarter. Then Dragic to Luol Deng for the corner jumper. He has 30 points in this one as the Heat win it by 4 in Atlanta, 115-111.